In the 1960s, Batman really had only one femme fatale that he had to deal with, which was Catwoman. And they needed some female characters, and Poison Ivy was the first to emerge as a seductive villainess in the Batman strip.
The introduction of Uma Thurman as Poison Ivy is spectacular. I mean, she's the perfect choice. You couldn't get a better choice than Uma Thurman.
I have spent my life trying to protect plants from extinction, and now you corrupt my research.
The nature of most Batman villains is that they're dual personalities. You know, they're originally somewhat well-intended. So Pamela Isley is the mad botanist who's slightly cracked and totally engrossed in her work. And she becomes Poison Ivy, who's a polar opposite. You know, Isley is somewhat insecure and totally out to lunch. And Ivy is just the embodiment of confidence and self-possession.
With Uma playing Poison Ivy, who's a seductress, it gave us a wonderful psychological villainess who better than the most beautiful woman in the world to try to separate Batman and Robin and pit them against each other.
She's blowing a little love dust on us, which she actually didn't have to do. She's, you know, we'd both fight over Uma anyway. And makes us both want to, you know, kill each other for her, which I understand. And she's, boy, she's something. She comes in the room and ain't nobody else in the scene. And that is the simple truth. Big, tall, beautiful, talented lady.
I am nature's arm. Her spirit. Her will. Hell, I am Mother Nature.
The great thing about having such a delightfully written character is that no matter what else is going on, when you actually go to work, you're met by something that's strong and encouraging and a lot of fun.